TechBoyz and TechGirlz, altogether known as TechKids. It's a program for kids deaf and hard of hearing from grades 6 to 8 who are interested in developing their career in science, technology, engineering, and math.
Wow, it's been such a great experience. I've really enjoyed the process of learning different things related to technology, robotics, development, just different things related to engineering. It's been so cool. I absolutely love it here.
NTID is a really unique place because we have so many deaf and hard of hearing adults working here, and many kids are not exposed every day to deaf and hard of hearing adults. So being here at NTID allows them to meet people who they can model themselves after. The campers here are from all over.
I really love just kind of getting comfortable with engineering, computers, just the development. I think that's been the coolest part so far. You know, I thought engineering was really limited before, but wow, like there's just so much to learn that I didn't even know about.
Well, I mean, really we're most focused on technology, of course, you know, TechGirlz. I've just had a really good time here. I've enjoyed it. And so I think it'd just be great to come back again.
I would hope that they discover their own enthusiasm, interest in STEM, science, tech, engineering, and math. I also hope they would come to RIT to be students here.